Honestly, I must say that I'm quite negative. I think that this crisis confirmed a lot of things that I was thinking about Europe: the lack of solidarity, the lack of leadership, the fact that when there is a problem, each country is going to retract on itself. The fact also that we invest so not enough in our public health system and in public services in general. And also the rise of xenophobia. You can see today in Italy, in France, in Spain, everywhere, people are pointing the migrants or pointing people from abroad, saying this is because of them that we are facing that, especially people from Asia, but also migrants in the camps in the north of France. So for me, it's just a confirmation of what I was thinking before, a continent where there is less and less solidarity and where we are so much afraid of people coming from abroad.